yellow cat invade my red cat in the yard. The feline war has raged for years, so I assume it'd be too hard for me to drive my foot between them. I would never risk the scratch just to prove to one or both of them a cat is just a cat. Again, I watch my cousin Greg watch MTV inside his home. He makes fun of the hip-hop videos from the couch he rides alone. Snug in the cushion of his cackling, he forgets his looming doubt. He has relied on this for years. You will not yank the carpet out. No, no, these are my friends. This is who they have been for always. These are my days. This is how they stay. I watch this dude each night, same table, who creates and crumples up. His eyes are wide from sipping endlessly his endless coffee cup. He feeds me quotes, that lonely goat. I watch him grazing by himself. I will not stop him when he rambles. I'm becoming one myself. So is Bug, shot up with drugs, sweats this bird he hardly knows. All that he wants is to see someone he respects without their clothes. So like some hybrid mother slash lover, she'd soothe and heal his wounds. Kiss them dying ears so softly that the reaper stops to swoon. No, please, these are my friends. This is who they have been for always. These are my days. This is how they stay. Hey, hey. These are my friends. This is who they remain forever. This is how we stay. Shotgun in the street. Think I'll blaze all day and marvel at the mass of food I eat. Strange, I'm skinny when I'm standing, but I'm Buddha when I sit. And if I'm truly so enlightened, why'd I waste your time on it? As I look back at countless crimes,